What is that? What is it called again?
Giardia.
Giardia.
That is the reason that you do not want to drink stagnant water.
It's so cool.
So we got a really important microscopic bug.
That is a parasite. It is not technically a bug, I guess.
Is this good bug?
Yeah, that's good bug.
Look what John did. Oh, the big worm. He's so manly. Does not have a gender, so it's not manly. And it's not manly because it doesn't have insurance.
Okay, buddy. Eat your lunch.
Drinking contaminated water. It's an intestinal parasite.
Like it goes into our intestines. Shaky leaf. Crystal shaky leaf.
Super awesome alligator leaf.
Can you see the whole, like the whole body on there, or are you just seeing the arms?
What should I do with this?
Oh, yeah, I can see the whole body. Let me follow it back.
What is it? Isn't the invisible...
I said throw that away, buddy.
Isn't the invisible thing...
The worm?
Yeah.
The invisible, but you can see the outer edge. You can just not see.
It's transparent.
Is the transparent?
I might be butchering how you say Giardia, but that's how I've always heard it.
Ew, what's that? There's like a yellow fog to your... the foam? To the top of the foam, there's this evil yellow fog. Do you see it? It's like slowly fading. You know, you should make this like a YouTube show of what just.
I was planning on posting this. So I thought that would be cool.
Just cancel out all of the sound.
Oh no, I'm gonna leave the sound.
Well, hi, I'm a person.
It's not normal for me to leave sound, but I'm going to leave the sound.
You see, it's like snowflakes. Are the snowflakes the living, also living?
They're plant life. The green is this moss right here. All the stuff in the bottom of the jar. That's moss.
And so that's just the cells of the moss right there?
That's the individual pieces of the moss, yeah.
Oh, and that black is the post-it note?
Mm-hmm.
Giardia or Giardia.
I said it right.
You did.
Love you. Texted a picture of that to my dad. He texted me back saying, "Mom says wash your hands."